Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for guiding us, directing our lives, and giving us a burden in our hearts to fulfill the great commission which you have given us as we reach out to those lost souls and guide us. Help us to be an instrument. Help us to be spiritually discerned, to seek out those who are lost. And Father, as we seek to please you, we ask of you to pour your Spirit down upon us, that we may be spiritually filled, that we may be filled with the spiritual gifts to reach out to those people who are in need. And as we come together, help us to have one heart. Help us to encourage one another. And through the event, help us to understand the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, that he came to this world to save the lost, that he took the cross to save us from our sins, to give us eternal life, and through the resurrection that he gave us eternal hope. As we go through the drama, through the musical, help us to be blessed once again. Help us to remember that our Lord Jesus Christ suffered so that we may enjoy abundant life. As our drama team, as our churches throughout, and our choir comes together, help us to unite as a harmony. And Father, as we present to you, receive all glory and your blessings all upon us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. 하나님께 권리의 합당한 영광을 자신이 취하려고 하나님의 권 위에 도전하였다가 타락하여 사탄이 되는 것입니다. 그가 하늘에서 쫓김을 받을 때 함께 타락한 천사들은 마귀가 되어 지금 이 지구상에 풀려나 있습니다. 공중 권세 잡은 자 사탄은 오늘날 온갖 방법으로 하나님의 형상으로 지음받은 사람들을 죄악으로 미혹하고 어둠의 권세로 사로잡아 사망과 멸망 가운데로 몰아가고 있습니다. 즐거움을 얻기 위해서라면 어떠한 대가도 기꺼이 지불하려는 시대입니다. 하나님을 떠난 인생의 공허함을 메우기 위해서 사람들은 쾌락을 선택하는 것입니다. 성적인 쾌락, 지나친 오락과 취미, 절제할지 모르는 술과 담배, 그리고 마약, 스포츠, TV, 비디오, 영화 등 바로 현대인들의 우상인 것입니다.
세계에서 연간 6천만 건 사례 낙태가 진행되고 있습니다. 우리나라에서만 2년 동안 150만 이상, 하루 4,200명 이상, 일부의 3명의 아기들이 태어나기도 전에 죽음을 당하고 있습니다. 낙태는 사람입니다.
하나님을 떠나 스스로 신이 되고자 하는 욕망, 하나님 아닌 것으로부터 신비와 만족을 얻으려는 노력은 모두 뉴에이지 운동으로 보여지고 있습니다. 초능력, 명상, 신비주의 등 각박한 시대를 사는 현대인들에게 새로운 안식과 돌파구가 될 것처럼 속이고 있습니다. 이 뉴에이지 운동은 문학, 음악, 미술, 영화, TV 등의 매체로 그 메시지를 던지고 있습니다. 또한 하나님의 대적하여 높아진 생각들 가운데 인본주의, 진화론 등의 속에서 사람들의 가치관은 병들어 있습니다.
하나님은 오직 한 분이십니다. 나무, 물과 같은 것을 숭배하게 하거나 악한 영들은 섬기게 하기도 하며 불교, 유교, 힌두교, 이슬람교 등으로 수많은 사람들의 영혼은 유혈제단하고 있습니다. 기독교 이외의 모든 종교는 모두 사탄의 거짓말입니다.
사람들은 각자 자신의 약점을 가지고 있습니다. 그러나 누구든지 그리스도 안에 있으면 새로운 피조물이 되는 것입니다. 우리의 모든 죄악과 약함, 어두움은 이미 2000년 전에 십자가에서 처벌되었습니다. 그러나 사탄은 지금도 계속해서 우리를 참소하며 공격합니다. 하나님의 사랑하심, 우리 죄를 도말하심, 우리의 모든 어두움과 연약함이 처리된 사실을 의심하게 됩니다.
어렸을 때는 천박한 꿈을 갖고 있었습니다. 평범하고 행복한 가정을 꾸미고 싶었거든요. 그러나 저의 욕망이 제가 미처 성숙하기도 전에 저를 타락하게 하고 말았습니다. 저의 망가진 육체는 저의 소박한 꿈을 깨어지게 했고 전 삶을 포기해버리고 말았어요. 결국 전 이 세상에서 가장 천박한 삶을 살고 그런 여자가 되고 말았습니다. 막달라의 창녀 마리아. 이런 저를 어느 누구도 인격적으로 대해주지 않았어요. 그분에게 어느 날 그분이 제 삶에 다가오셨을 때 저는 그분을 만난 적이 없었음에도 그분은 저의 모든 과거를 알고 계신 것 같았습니다. 그분은 찢겨지고 황폐진 제 인생을 어루만지시고 안아주셨습니다. 그분의 그 사랑은 저를 모든 상처와 기억과 죄악으로부터 자유케
offering.
This year is 2012, 2 years ago in the FKBC Brazil mission team that went off to a place called Juína, as our pastor mentioned to you earlier. Our youth and young adult team, which is what I was mainly a part of, we did Vacation Bible School, which I would assume most of everyone here knows about. We did that for the children there. That's what those pictures were that you were seeing earlier. Those were the kids who had participated in our thing. We had about almost 100 students, almost 100 participants and children from that village. So it was quite a success. This year we're going to be going into a native area to meet Indian people. A little bit different from what we did last time. This year we're going to be doing Vacation Bible School also, which is going to be led by our youth and young adult that you see here. It's going to be 7 youth and young adults that are going to be going this year. And then we're going to be having salon/haircutting that we're going to be offering. It's going to be led by our Miss Harry. We're going to have a medical team that we have as well, who's playing piano. And just general evangelism to get that word out, that God is good, that we can, if they even don't even know who God is, to let them know who that person is, that God who created us, that God who loves us. Amen. Right now, I just really want to request your prayer support. Your financial support, of course, would be very appreciated, and we would welcome that, but right now we really need prayer support. Where we're going, there is potential diseases or just environmental aggressors that we may encounter while we're there. So we really just actually can pray for just our general health so that we can stay strong while we're in that place. We'll be there almost 2 weeks. And the next thing is that you can pray just for our spirits. When you are doing the work of God, that is one of the greatest things that Satan himself loves to interrupt and stick his foot into. So we just really appreciate that support, that you can pray for our spirits to stay strong and to keep our eyes and our minds completely focused on God while we're over there, so that we don't get distracted by the hindrances and the interruptions that are around us. And finally, so that we can see fruit and results from what we do over there, so that we can leave and that these people that we are going to be evangelizing to will receive that holy gospel that we're trying to give to them, and that it will really sink and stain upon their hearts, and that not only that, but that we will hopefully be able to follow up, and or maybe even have teams from Brazil follow up and continue to support the evangelism and the Christ movement that we're trying to go on. Thank you.
As our brother Nathan has requested a prayer, at this time we'll have a prayer for our mission team. We'll be heading to Brazil. As he stated, there will be, as they become an instrument of God's, instrument to relay the message, to plant the seed in the hearts of those lost souls, that they may, through God's miraculous work, that they may come into the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ, that everybody would be saved. At the same time, that there will be a blessing, and there is always receive blessing from those that we have evangelized. As we come together, just say, we like to pray. First of all, for our same trip. Secondly, that we may be blessed by God, that we almost always bless those who are in need. And third thing, that as you pray for our harmony, that we may work together to establish a good work that God has set for us to do. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for guiding us. Come together. What a vision to fulfill the Great Commission. As you have opened our hearts, and as you open our spiritual eyes to see the burden that you have for the lost souls, the burden, help us to have it in our hearts that we may reach out to those lost souls as we head down to Brazil, as we head into Mato Grosso, as we head into the Indian village. Help us to have one focus, and that is to save the lost souls. And help us to educate and train those leaders, that they may also, in return, teach others, that they may also bless others. We thank you, Father, for sending your children tonight, as we have participated in glorifying you, as you have motivated our hearts. We have put our hearts before you, as a donation has been given, that this donation not go into waste, but used wisely for the mission to reach out to those lost souls. Bless each hand that has provided, donated. As you know, their weaknesses, as you know their needs, I pray, Father, bless them mightily, that in all things, that they may lack nothing, that they may glorify you even more by sacrificing. We thank you, Lord. And as we come to close, be with us and guide us. And as we head back tonight, help us to rest and prepare to come as a corporate we worship, to worship you even more. Guide us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'd like to give an announcement. There is a dinner that is prepared by our mission team, by our women's fellowship. And therefore, I would like all to join us in our fellowship hall to participate and partake in the meal. I would like at the same time to acknowledge our Pastor Khan, who has spent many hours putting together this program, guiding the churches throughout, the choir, and guiding our drama team. I would like for you to give him a warm welcome. 우리 church 여러분들도 열심히 하셨습니다. 오랜만에 기분이 행복해요. Those people who participate in the Ocarina, would you mind giving them a hand?